marry me. Through life, minding your own business until one day, bang, someone steps in front of you, stops you in your tracks, leans in to kiss you, and rips your heart right out of your chest. And it's all right, you know. It doesn't hurt. Not at first. Not so long as they look after it and maybe give you theirs in return. And you might be lucky that the last person to rip your heart out is the one who'll look after it. The one who will wrap it in tissue paper and tinsel and stars. I see Ferris wheels, curling walls of steel. Being married means you join a club. You see a load of other people with rings on their fingers and you go, oh yeah, I did that. I stood up in front of the world and told someone that I loved them and I wanted to be with them for the rest of my life. And it really doesn't matter how you do it, when and where you do it, just as long as there's truth and honesty. If there's no truth and honesty, there'd never be love, no beauty. We speak through satellites that hang like the stars at night in the sky.